Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to log out your Twitter account from all devices. And here I show the steps by using the Twitter mobile application as well as PC mode also. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first method is by using the Twitter mobile application. So now in this home page section, you can press this horizontal three lines icon, and it is placed at almost top of left side corner. So friends, you can note one thing. So it does not show any logout settings. Then how to access it? So here you can go to settings and privacy. And then it shows all the settings category. So I try to access account settings. And it shows my Twitter username and email ID informations. But in this section, you can go to apps and sessions, and it is placed under the data and permission category. So finally, you can see, so it shows my currently Twitter login device, and in followed way, it also shows all of my Twitter sign in devices. So most of the time, I use this Twitter via my Windows PC. So anyway, if you want to log out this all sessions, just press this link, log out all other sessions, and it asks for confirmation, so you can select logout, and this is for Twitter app users. So next method is by using the Twitter PC mode. So once you log in your account, in left side it shows some options, so here you can press more option and then go to settings and privacy. And it default shows me account related informations. So same way, here also you can go to apps and sessions. And finally I get the same logout link. So you can press on it. So this is the way you can easily log out your Twitter account by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.